Prince William and his son, Prince George, were recently seen attending a football match, their first public appearance since Princess Catherine's announcement of undergoing cancer treatment. Their presence at the event, reported by Daily Express UK, suggests positive developments in Princess Catherine's recovery. Princess Catherine revealed last month in a video statement that despite initially being told her condition was non-cancerous, tests after major abdominal surgery showed cancer was present.